So can you end everything now? Say you are attached, as you are, attached to your belief, to your gods, to your family, to your attached, you know, hold on. If you are attached today, you'll be attached tomorrow, naturally, right? Unless death comes and says, sorry old boy, that's the end of it. I know you believe in reincarnation, that's a different matter. But even death comes and says, sorry, you can't carry ever things with you. You have to drop it. And so, can you drop attachment now?